Yes.
Not from the school.
So, what do you need to see accomplished before you could call this move a success?
I think today was a big success. We made so much noise that people were coming down from SOB. We had a person come down all the way from the admin building. So we really appreciate everyone turning up. And I think it was a success. We didn't get all our demands. But like Homer Simpson says, donut is the name of life. Thank you.
So one last question. Do you think it's fair to use the SMU property to demonstrate this free of speech?
You know, today's protest was the first air-conditioned protest in the whole world. And in a time where Singapore is really struggling to find our identity, I think we've made a mark. So I think today's event should go a long way to promoting SMU, and it benefits the school, and therefore it's up to the school. It's in the school's interest and the supporters. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.